Lying in the middle reaches of the Yangtze River, Hunan province is known as the land of the lotus. Was built by the people in memory of Chu Yuan, a great patriotic poet who drowned himself in the Milo River thousands of years ago. The picturesque city of Changsha. The scenic Orange Island. The Yuelu Academy of Classical Learning, one of the four famous academies in ancient China. The secluded Aiwan Pavilion, to enjoy the evening scene. Xi'an Embroidery, one of the country's four famous schools of embroidery. Lovely ammonite. The exquisite China ware produced in Hunan. light and soft down products. Fireworks and firecrackers of Liuyang County. Yuyan Tower, one of the three well-known ancient towers in southern China. A stop at the island of Junshan is a must for those cruising on Lake Tongting. Liu Yiwell. The speckled bamboo enjoys a legendary origin. Fragrant Junshan Silver Needle Tea, once a tribal beverage for emperors. Shaoshan, the late Chairman Mao's birthplace, and the house where he was born. Cruising on Lake Lotus is a favorite tourist activity.